A letter from the editor by Stefan Harlan and brought to you by scrapbooking.com magazine for the June 2012 issue. June marks a second anniversary for scrapbooking.com expanding our online magazine to include audio articles. Since then, we've taken it a step further and made these audio files into video articles now viewable on our YouTube channel. We continue to make improvements and keep abreast of the latest technology. Summer fun, family, and the zoo are the topics to highlight this month. Our dazzling summer feature article by our design team is only a click away as we take you to Thailand, the Rocky Mountain National Park, and Singapore. Another popular category this month is the zoo. Don't miss this month's feature article as we travel to zoos in Arizona, Indiana, and Minnesota. Terry Fry captures a priceless look on her little girl's face as they finally arrived at the zoo. Jolene Johnson teams up with other families in her neighborhood to visit their local zoo. And lastly, Cindy Gay brings several exotic zoo animals to life in her layout. Our final feature, Celebrating Families, has plenty of ideas for your next family layout. Baseball is a summertime tradition, so why not create a memory and scrap a game, as Carolyn Launton did with her baseball MVP layout. Summer is a great season to spend more time with the kids. See what Lisa created with her barefoot layout, or Emma's Los Angeles Zoo layout. This month's Basic Techniques article, Flower Garden Part 2, gives us some great ideas for what to do with the seeds we planted last month. For the first time ever, we bring you a special hybrid layout featuring the most adorable puppy ever. And Pazzles shows us how to make our own paper cup covers for a themed party. Wow, way cool. Maybe summer is simply about making and keeping friends, as our paper crafting article shows. This month's ATC Adventures is all about using words and letters. And Spellbinder shares an adorable photo of a mom and her son, a mother's love. By the Museum is a terrific layout of how one family enjoys traveling. And our Meet the Artist article this month is all about Stampin' Up! Founder and CEO Shelley Gardner and her wonderful charitable foundations. This is a must-read article. Well, that's it for this month. I hope you enjoy this issue, and don't forget to send me your feedback. Artistic creativity to you all.